What is up? It's Mikey, and today we're going to go over the Easter eggs, egg locations for the new Invasion DLC that just came out for Call of Duty Ghosts. So let's just get into it. Now, before we get into the egg locations, first up on Pharaoh, there is a way to get a free point streak, kill streak. It can be a support or an assault streak. The order of the torches that you need to turn, that doesn't matter as long as you turn all three of them. So first up in the bottom left-hand corner of the map, go ahead and make your way into here and just go ahead and hold down the button to rotate the torch. And next up, looking on the map, towards the middle area to the very right, want to make our way into this tomb, and there is going to be a torch behind that little base there. Again, the order that you turn these does not matter. And then finally, you want to make your way to the top left of the map, and that is where you're going to find the final torch. Go ahead and give that a turn, and when you turn around, go ahead and make your way down through the doorway, and you're going to see the tomb slowly open. So go ahead and make your way downstairs and get ready to run, because as soon as you take the point streak, the whole area is going to start shaking, and if you don't make it out on time, the tomb will close and you'll be stuck in there and you will be burned to a crisp. Alright, so let's get into the egg location. So while we're here already on Pharaoh, what you want to do is make your way to the tomb that has all the flames. Now, the easiest way to spot this is the dog, the third dog from the right. You can go ahead and look up and you notice in the very, very back on the very top, there is an egg there. So it might be easiest to take care of this with a sniper, but you can do it with an AR, SMG. It's just a little bit harder to see that. All right, so next up is Favela, and this one's really easy. Just go ahead and make your way to the graveyard. You're gonna see a really huge egg there. And the easiest way to get this is just, you know, walk up to the back gate. You can shoot it right there. If you happen to be upstairs, you can also shoot it from this top window. All right, next up on Mutiny, the pirate map, and on the ship, underneath down below is a really big egg. And you know, sometimes you'll happen to just spawn on this side of the map. Just go ahead, jump on the boat, look down below, and you should be able to hit it with almost any weapon. And then finally we got Departed, so go ahead and make your way over to this colorful section here where all the urns are, and you're going to notice the ghost symbol. Go ahead and hold down the button to breach it, and it's going to go ahead and blow up, and there you go, that's the final egg. And once you found all the eggs in the multiplayer maps, you'll get this little message: egg hunt, all extinction eggs found for Invasion map pack, bonus XP rewarded, and there's a good chance you're going to earn yourself a squad point. So there you go. So again, this is out now for Call of Duty Ghosts on the Xbox platform, 360 and One, and usually it's about a month later for all other systems. We're going to be definitely doing some open lobbies this weekend, so go ahead and follow me on Twitter, Facebook if you want to play with us. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. It's stealth, and I got to mention that because if you go into this game trying to play it like GTA, you're going to have a bad time. That's what I did when I first jumped into Watch Dogs. I didn't look at any gameplay, no reviews, and I thought, yes, this is a Chicago-based GTA. And yeah, and I was very wrong. You don't play it like that, and you actually you ruin your score, so to speak. You have a reputation, and by hurting civilians and causing trouble, that turns you into...